The requirements for traffic control. There are various measures for effective traffic control. These include barriers, barricades, delineators, lane control devices, warning signs, flashing lights, flares, traffic control devices, blocker trucks, crash trucks, sign trucks, speed control devices, longitudinal buffer areas, and traffic control people. This is where you come in.